वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स टू अवर ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म दैट इज अवर स्कूल्स यूट्यूब चैनल। सो अगेन वी आर रेडी विद टुडेज वीडियो। दिस वीडियो इज फॉर क्लास सेवन्थ एंड द सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स एंड वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विद द चैप्टर चैप्टर नंबर टू एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज फ्रैक्शंस एंड द डेसिमल्स। इन दिस चैप्टर एज आई टोल्ड यू प्रीवियसली फर्स्ट हाफ ऑफ द चैप्टर इज रिलेटेड टू द फ्रैक्शंस एंड द लेटर हाफ चैप्टर इज रिलेटेड टू द डेसिमल्स। नाउ वी आर डिस्कसिंग ओनली द डेसिमल पार्ट ऑफ दिस chapter and we have already started exercise 2.3 and we have already completed up to question number 4. So now we will solve question number 5. So you are supposed to open your book and you are supposed to read the question as well carefully. First of all I will read the question for you. In question number 5 someone is there who is planting the saplings. Saplings means the small plants in a row in a garden. Four saplings are there. Suppose A, B, C and D. Four saplings are there which have been planted. The distance between two adjacent saplings is 3 by 4 meters. So here it is 3 by 4 meters. Here it is 3 by 4 meters. And here it is 3 by 4 meters. So this is given that distance between the adjacent saplings is 3 by 4 meters. So the total distance how many gaps are there? 1, 2 and 3 means 3 times of 3 by 4 means 3 3 are 9, 9 by 4 and we will reduce this improper fraction into mixed fraction. How we will reduce 9 divided by 4, 4 to the 8, then 1, then mixed fraction will be 2 and 1 by 4 meters. So as you know this is the word problem and we are supposed to supply the answer in the language. The question was that find the distance between the first and the last saplings. So we will write here the distance between first and last sapling is 2 and 1 by 4 meters. So this is the question number 5. So I hope that you have understood the question. Now we will proceed the question number 6. At the same time I am clearing the board, you should read the question number 6. So now I will read the question. Question number 6 is Libika reads a book for 1 and 3 by 4 hours every day and she reads the entire book in 6 days. How many hours in all were required by her to read the book? That is question number 6. Time consumed in 1 day. And we are supposed to find time consumed in how many days? 6 days she completed. So per day she was giving 1 and 3 by 4 hours. 1 and 3 by 4 hours. And for 6 days she will give more. For more we have to multiply. So this is the mixed fraction. First of all we will convert that mixed fraction into improper one. So we will multiply 4 1 4, 4 plus 3 7 by 4. So here we can reduce that because 4 and 6 are coming in the table of 2. 2 2 ja 4, 2 3 ja 6, that is 7 3 ja 21 upon 2, and the answer will be 2 10 ja 20, 10 and 1 by 2 hours. That will be the answer of this question. Again, this is a word problem, so you are supposed to supply the answer in the words only, in the language only, that 10 and 1 by 2 hours were required by Lipika to complete the book. Seventh question, I will read the seventh question. According to the seventh question, a car runs 16 kilometers using 1 liter of petrol. How much distance will it cover using 2 and 3 by 4 liters of petrol? For this, again, we are supposed to frame the language and we are supposed to multiply 16 by 2 and 3 by 4, and we will get the answer in the liters. Now, at the same time, we will discuss the question number 8. It is given that 2 upon 3 into box is equals to 10 upon 30. So which fraction will come in the box? First, in the first part we are supposed to find that, in the second part we are supposed to reduce that fraction which is coming in the box to the lowest form or simplest form. So from 2 we are making 10, and from 3 we are making 30. By which number we are multiplying? 2 5 ja 10 and 3 10 ja 30. So in the box the number will come 5 upon 10. 5 upon 10 can be reduced to the simplest form because 5 and 10 are coming in the table of 5. 5 1 ja 5, 5 2 ja 10. In the second box it will come 1 upon 2. That is the answer of the second part. First of all, in the first part we are supposed to find that fraction which is supposed to be there in the box, and in the second part we are supposed to reduce that fraction to the simplest form or the lowest form. At the same time, the B part is also there. In the B part again, that is 3 upon 5 into the box is there, then equals to, and after equals to there is 24 upon 75. 24 upon 75. So 3 8 ja 24 and 5 15 ja 75. 8 upon 15 will be there in the box in the first part. In the second part we are supposed to reduce that into the lowest form, and 8 upon 15 is already in the reduced form, so we cannot reduce that further, so the answer will be that only. The answer will be same, that is 8 upon 15, because 8 and 15 doesn't come in any of the table, same table. 8 or 15 kisi table mein nahi aate hain, that's why it is in the simplest form or in the lowest form. So like this you are supposed to complete the exercise. This exercise is already completed. At the same time you should revise exercise 2.2 as well, and you are supposed to complete the daily homework on the daily basis. If you are having any doubts, then you can message us or you can even call us. We will try to rectify your doubts so that you can easily solve out the questions given in the exercises of your textbook. Thank you. Thank you very much.